Audi A5 with electric handbrake cable. He's got electric hand cable. So if you wanna do it without to use a computer, without to use any diagnostic system to release the brake, hand brake. So I'll show you how it's easy way. Use a battery with any probe tester or any connectors. With any connectors, I'm doing my video. Just connect power in here, earth with life. If you switch it wrong, it tight. Twist it for the other side and you release it. And I show you, I need somebody to help me to show you right now how's the easy way. Could be you can use that probe tester. See? That's what I use normally. Or if you have any connectors like this, if you can cut in the future, you can go to scrapyard, cut one like this and make connectors and put power in it. It'll be easy for you. So Mazin, can you come help me please? Just 1 minute. Need to show how it's easy way. Just like that, just to show, please. Don't mind. See? It's now, it's already loose a bit. So, get to use this one. This is the car. You hear a muzzle? How's loose? See? If you do other side, it will stop automatically for tightening. Then that's it. You stop immediately. And use screwdriver here. Look, muzzle. Like a normal with any car, how you do it. See? Go back. Normal. You muzzle? That's it. Go back. See? Look, look my hand, look Mazin, look how does it work, see? It is released, so easy, do it, see? Come on. It's gone back as a normal. That's it, job done. Now I can take this off. Look the handbrake. Look, how's loose? Easy to do it. I'm just using my phone just for quick. You can use any connectors, tight or loose. You can tight it, you can lose it from this side. Just disconnect it, put power anywhere. If you can use a probe tester, you can use probe tester like this. It's easy for you. Just put the earth. You can do other side if you want to tight it. You can lose it. That's it.